He's perhaps the most important figure in German history. Better known as Frederick the Great, ascended to the throne in 1740. By the time he died in 1786, Berlin's fortunes had been changed forever. It was under Frederick that Prussia rose to the status of great European power.